Good day. This is John Shimade from Agape Love Tertiary Ministry. So, broadcast first Sunday in May. May being the fifth month of the year. Five, number for grace or merited favor. I speak grace of God upon your life today. Unmerited favor, that all that you do, you will praise the name of God. We give every praise to our God. Sing hallelujah to our God. Glory hallelujah, that we reach the month of May. And with our praise, we will also reach the month of December and beyond. Every praise to our God. Every word of worship to our God. Every praise to our God. We thank you, Father Lord. Every praise, everything to you. We honor you, Jehovah. We thank you. Today, I want to speak to you about favor. Or merited favor everywhere. And so shall it be for you and I, for everything that we do. The Bible says in Joshua 1:3, it said, every place that the sole of your foot shall tread upon, that have I given unto you, as I said unto Moses. And every place, and sole of your foot enter, henceforth, that the Lord says, I've been given unto you and I. We are speaking of grace of God. We are speaking of unmerited favor. We are speaking about a place that already been designed for you and I, just to enter into it, to claim it. So you need to rise up in order to do it. You need to rise up. As you rise up, move. Rise up and move. Rise up and move. Don't be stagnant in one place. Don't rise up and get fearful. God has not given you the spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and sound mind. And so when you rise up, it takes time to rise up, but as you risen up, move. Move. Because the grace of God is upon you. The grace of God is supporting you. He has gone ahead of you to make every crooked path straight. Oh, yes. Yes, he said, whatever has happened to your predecessor, yes, they started the work. For those of you who are serving, when your predecessor has gone, you got to rise up, take the mantle, move, run with it. Don't be stagnant. Don't be fearful. Move. Moses, move. But don't move too early. Don't move before God moves. Because that's what Moses did initially. Before he end up in wilderness for about 40 years. Move as God moves. And you find out that every place you step into, God has already made a way. Move. Joshua, which also represent, which means Jesus in Greek. Jesus has paved the way for you. Move. I want you to begin to step into it right now. Step into the promises. Step into the promised land. Step in. Step in, step in. He's already yours. Step into a safe family. I said, I speak to your family who are yet to know Jesus as Lord and Savior, who are entrenched in darkness. I said, move now. Step in. We call them forth from the north, south, east to come to the knowledge and working knowledge of Christ Jesus. Transform from darkness into the light of God. Move. Step in. Step into divine health. Move. Step into holiness. Move. Step into blessing, not just for you, but the blessing of others as well. Step in, because favor How is favor divine? Favor says that, yeah, to prefer somebody, may you be preferred. Especially when the way it looks to other people like it's unfair. Step into it. To show that you like or approve of someone, you be the one that will be liked and approved more than others. To be approved or supported. Something, hey, you'll be supported. And also, to be the one most likely to succeed. You will succeed. You will succeed. Move. It's the time for grace. It's the time for merited favor. I want you to move right now. Hey, what you call favor is not fair to some others. But for you, it is God's plan. So I want you to move. I'm going to end this thing by declaring a few things to you. Today I release favor. Favor to open doors for you. Favor. Favor to cause breakthrough. You break forth. You stretch forth. Enlarge your course from the north, south, east, and west. Nothing will stop you. Favor to remove years of struggle in one day. Today is the day. Favor for accelerated destiny. Begin to accelerate now. Move with supersonic speed. Overrun the chariot. Move. Pursue. Overtake. Recover them all. Move to accelerated destiny. Move, 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 move. To shortcut to success. Move, move, move onto a new platform. You will be made available, presented with a new platform. Then you begin to operate beyond your imagination, a place you cannot reach. God will move you there into a new platform just because of favor. Move into promotion. Move and let it be. Move to the thing that whatever you do, God will make you easier. It will make it easier for you. No more struggle. Move to numerous victory. Because you see, because you are special in the hand of God, there will always be battle. But you will always be victorious. Numerous victory. As they show victory on every side. Move, 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 move. Today is the rate of moving. And I want you to move to right connection. The right people come into your life. The right people come into my life. To support the ministry. To take us into a new level. Financially, spiritually, emotionally, physically. Every area where you have been held down. I said today, I command, I demand on behalf of the word of God, step in and move into a new level of victory. Father Lord, I bless your word today. Father Lord, put your approval out in it. Wash over it to perform it. And let it bring forth a mighty success to your people. Let there be a change in every dimension. Oh yes, let those resisting power now lose their hold. Lose their hold. Lose their hold. We bind them, we destroy them, we rebuke them. I said they will not stand. Everything that want to change this. Today, we bind them, we destroy their work. That curse is removed. And those ones who are speaking curses from their mouth, pretending to be your friend. I said today, they will be revealed to you. And today you will overcome them by the blood. And I speak now and I put a warning to them. Stop. Otherwise, what you will carry over in your head will be more than that which you carry into people. So stop. Instead of cursing, instead of fighting, instead of causing problems, stop. Change. Come to Christ. Fully repented. Fully repented. And let God change you. Because our God is a God of change. And let him favor you too. Thank you, Father Lord. Thank you, Son. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.